Hi everyone, Lewis here, and today I'm going to be bringing you guys my first series of a new DayZ map called DayZ Caribou. And yes, there is a person right below me here. I'm just going to go murder in a second. A bit of a drive-by of my beautiful Mac 10, which I found lying in a barracks. Let's go ahead, quickly kill this guy, and then I'll talk a bit about the map and its features, because it is pretty cool. Vroom. Yep, he is indeed there, and now he's dead. Rip in peace, my friend. So this guy had an MP5A4. So I'm going to quickly leave these zombies and then I'll bring up my map and show you guys what it's all about. So I'm back at the crime scene again and I've lost the zombies, although I am on a new character. But that's fine because I've got a much better weapon now, a beautiful SA-58 ACOG. But I'm going to go ahead and run up on the roof and then I shall be able to hopefully show you guys the map size, talk about it a bit and then get straight back into the action. And that guy wasn't there before. What's this man doing here? M16A2... Okay, whatever, let's go ahead and take this guy's stuff, and then I'll have a quick look on my map. So as a whole, the map kind of reminds me of Namalsk, just because of how cool it is. You will see a character. Holy shit, I'm getting shot. Why does this happen so quickly? Anyway, as I was saying, until that guy rudely started shooting at me, this map actually reminds me a lot of Namalsk, and you might be wondering why. You might have seen already my character does breathe. Well, every character breathes, but you'll see the breath in the air, because this map is actually super cold, so pack some heat packs if you are planning on playing on this map, otherwise you'll end up getting cold. And why is there a zombie on top of a hill over there? That's probably not a good sign. But yeah, anyway, on top of it being very cold, it's just a very nice map to explore. You can see if I just do a quick 360, you've got some lovely hangars over here. That's the city which I was just in. Some ruins over here. Some mountains going up and down. Not like full of loads of really thick forests. That's what I don't really enjoy too much in DayZ. Loads of forests. You can see there's not too many forests. Instead, lots of trees which are very far apart from each other. So it's just a nice map to look at and also a nice map to just have and explore around. Let's go ahead and have a quick look at the map as well. You can see it is rather small. It's 6x6. Not the biggest map ever. I'd say it's around about the same size as Namalsk. Although most of the action from what I've seen so far, I could be wrong, is over on the western edge of the map. The place I'm going to right now is called the Abandoned Airfield. And yes, it is as spooky as it sounds. I'll show you guys it very, very soon. And the place I was just at and killed that guy at was the oil bay just over there. Oh god, that's a helicopter. That's probably not a very good sign. But yeah, also, you've got some medical stuff over here. It does actually have the custom buildings from DayZ, so a lot of the buildings which were previously not enterable, like the hospital, some of the barracks kind of compounds you will find in the normal DayZ that weren't enterable. You can now enter them because the dev of this map somehow got permission from the DayZ guys to use that inside this map. So that's pretty cool. On top of that, it's got a shit ton of new weapons, a shit ton of new backpacks, probably some new skins, I'd imagine. So it is kind of like a blend between a new map and a new mod. But instead, of course, you just opted to just say it's a new map, but it does have a lot of cool new stuff in it. Also, you can see it's using DayZ 1.8 base code, so it's got the stuff like swapping out weapons, so you can press 1, 2, 3 for your primary, secondary, and melee. The backpack opening and closing, I know it sounds beautiful. That's also a new weapon in my backpack right there. And it's also got a crafting menu, and you can build things which are exclusive to this menu. Like these two backpacks, I believe you can't actually get them unless you craft them. Car bombs, baseball bats, sepsis bandages, bear traps, a lot of really cool shit. And of course you just click on it. Well, actually I don't even know how to do it, but you press buttons and basically you craft stuff, so it's pretty cool. But anyway, for now I'm gonna head over to the airfield. I think I've done enough talking. Hopefully it should give you guys an idea as to what's different about this map. It is very different, and holy shit, I've got no idea how I got over there, but I'm gonna hopefully find some people over there and shoot them with my ACOG. See, that's a bit suspicious. I'm over at the abandoned spooky skeleton airfield right now. There's not actually too many zombies over there, although there's 3 dead people right there, and that's actually a custom build. I forgot to mention there's custom builds in the map, as well as the DayZ ones. I think that's a DayZ one right there. But yeah, the zombies are going up the ATC, which I don't think would do that unless there's someone in it. I could be wrong, but that's just... Oh, no, there's a guy... No, that's a zombie. Okay, I don't know. I guess I'll go investigate, and I'll probably be fine. But you can see the abandoned airfield is very spooky indeed. So it actually turned out the zombies were just having a party in the tower, just going up and down the ladders over and over again. Not quite what I expected, but I guess zombies are entitled to do whatever the hell they want, because they're zombies, and I'd imagine we don't really have that fun of a life. But also something which I forgot about before, though it's not really a big deal, but I thought it was very nice. You notice a lot of the items in this map as well have been repositioned, so like on top of certain objects just so they look a bit more natural, or the underneath beds, and there's actually beds in the barracks now as well, and there's just lots of minor things to the map to make it look slightly nicer than it would be in the normal DayZ mod. And the question is, where the hell... Oh, never mind, that zombie's running back to me. But the real question is, why is there so many dead people here? Who killed them? There's 6 people dead here, not 3. Oh, I guess I couldn't see... No, 7. Probably more here. 8. Who killed these people? Oh, shit, the zombies are smart. Okay, I didn't expect this to happen, but I guess I'm going to have to deal with it. Zombies can somehow get on top of this roof, man. This is a custom roof, and the zombies know how to get up it. They're such smart, smart guys. So I guess I'm going to have to murder them. I'm sorry, zombies. And I'm also making a shit ton of noise, but that's cool. I'm sure no one's going to notice except those 8 dead people below me. Times like this, I actually wish I had a secondary. Why would I have, like, 2 really good weapons, but no secondary? Let's close this door. Don't want to be rude. And we'll investigate with dead bodies, because there's a lot of dead people here with pretty nice... What's that? Is that... That's a UMP-45 with a silencer on it. Like, look at how hot that is, man. Why is there a guy with a ghillie suit here? He's got nothing but a ghillie suit. Like, who does that? You know? Yeah, he's got an M16A4 ACOG as well. Actually, I don't mind that weapon at all. I think I'm taking that as a secondary. So there's many, many dead people here, but no signs of anything happening. Like, I heard so many gunshots earlier, but none at all here. Now... There's another dead guy for Gilly in the barracks. Like, what are you doing here, Gilly man? What are you doing here, too? Why are you guys all dead? Scar HCQC Holo. That sounds hot. And this guy's got an MT49 saw. This is suspicious. Not sure what happened here. But I think a lot of people died. And I'll take that saw. Thank you, sir. What's this? Holy shit, I forgot about this. A folding bike. That's right, guys. You can get a folding bike. It's like the best thing ever. Like, so far, I'd say this map's like DayZ on a different map, you know? Everyone knows that. DayZ is cool. It's a bit of a small map, admittedly, but that's fine. And it's got folding bikes. Oh, shit. Ow, my legs. And also, you get shot from hills, apparently, too. And I've got no morphine. Brilliant. I killed him. I won. Kind of. What the hell? That wasn't the thing I was shooting at me. No, it was actually, probably. The problem is now I don't have a bloody... I don't have legs. That's not good. Can't do anything in DayZ without legs. Oh, shit. At least I got saved by first person, though. I've never played first person too much, but it worked out today. All right, there we go. So I'm doing fine, guys. Look, I've got a round or a magazine even... For my M16 with 95 shots. That's like quite a lot of shots. But now I'm crawling everywhere. I need help. SOS. I guess I could just get my bicycle. And yeah, actually I'm going to go get my bicycle. And I'm going to go to the western side of the map. Because there is medical supplies there, I believe. And I don't know. Is anyone else here? Because seriously, there's like no one there except that guy who just came out of nowhere. So it should be like... Oh god, zombie. It should be cool everywhere else, I think. Go away, zombie. Whoa, I just shot you in the head. I just shot you in the head like 10 times. Crazy zombies. Okay, this is super risky, guys, but I'm going to go ahead and unpack my bike. Oh, no, you need a toolbox and a folding bike kit. Toolbox from the guy I just killed. Okay, very good. I could pro... morphine. I love morphine, guys. It's the best. Right, let's put my folding bike on this guy. And then I'm going to take the morphine... And we're just going to chill out. And he's also got a tech name, which is pretty dirty. But let's go. Just crawl back in the house. Shit. I can't. I'm going to get shot in the back. Go on, Lewis. Oh. Man, I'll close the door. Oh. Surprised I didn't break my legs again. All right. Let's fix up my legs. So I've also got a secondary now. An HK MP5 SD6 Holo. Let's have a quick listen to it. Sounds amazing, doesn't it? I'd give it like 10 size out of 10. And there's actually some food there, which is not too bad of an idea to pick up because any food's going to help at this point. I think you can self-blood bag on this. I'm not 100% sure, but let's go ahead and get this. And then I'm going to head over to a medical stuff, like I said. And that isn't food. You can't eat nails, guys. No, this is the food I've seen. That's definitely food. You can eat pasta, I think. It's pasta edible, guys. We'll find out today. It is amazing. It's also, oh, God, I thought it was, I don't know. A box of chocolates. It's apparently string. You can't eat string either. Right, let's go get our foldable bike back then. My foldable bike, where are you? You've got my foldable bike, you don't. Oh god, there's another guy in a bloody house. Oh, not in the house, but in the fire station. Right, close the door. Just calm down. Calm down. Gonna open up this door. Shit. Can't see out this way. Okay, I think I'm gonna go on top of the roof. I'm so low blood, seriously, man. So, okay, well, it's edge up. He's probably not on the roof. It doesn't look like he is. Oh, okay, I just passed out. That's terrible, actually. Why can't I move? Why am I standing up? Stop it. Stop it, character. Oh. Oh, no. Shit. Okay. Well, that was a really sad first life. In fact, I'm lying. That wasn't my first life. This was my first life. Just take in how sad this was, guys. Yo, yo, yo. I'm friendly. It's okay. Don't shoot. I've got no weapon. Did you see that guy over there? Did you see the guy over on that hill? Hello? Do you speak English, friend? Wow. But anyway, I'm going to go meet up with a friend. One head is better than two, especially in first person. And then we're going to venture back to the spooky abandoned airfield.
I'm going in ATC. Holy fuck, there's a guy in the ATC just spraying down.
Are you dead, Rush?
Not yet. I'm going to be. I'm 22% health.
So Rush just got murdered by this man right there in the ATC. And Rush was unarmed. I don't know what the hell is wrong with him. Or, I mean, I guess the thing I had shown you guys a second ago, that was me getting killed and unarmed as well. So, people in a smaller crazy, maybe? Your buddy in the ATC, I want you to drop a weapon on the floor. I've got 20 snipers looking at this location. If you shoot once more, our snipers will open fire. But here, if you do not... Oh, shit, he's fucking coming. Run! Is that you, Rush?
Hello? I'm in the computer room.
You're in the computer room, okay. That's a computer room. Okay, this is Rush over here. Say hi, Rush.
How you doing, everyone?
You already said hello already. You did just get killed by a man in the ATC, but I scared him away. So I don't think he's in the city anymore. I'll just go ahead and kill these zombies with this landfield I got from the corner shop. And there's also some zombies getting angry outside, so there's probably someone here. But this is Fort Crassus, the place I was going to go with my foldable bike a second ago. But of course I died. But we are going to venture back to the airfield, I think. So let's go ahead and kill these zombies. And actually, I don't really have that much ammo, so we should get the hell out of here. Yeah, there's a lot of zombies, so let's go quick, quick, quick. And maybe we'll kill a person that killed Rush. Probably not. Holy shit, that's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, we'll wait for him to come in, then we'll dodge him.
No, just run left. Rum. Oh, there's a guy. Hello? Friendly? Friendly in Cherno? Friend?
Wait. Whoa. Hello?
Hello. Are you friendly in Cherno? Rush, come with me.
Where are you?
Sounds what? Russian.
A fair way, but where are you?
Where are me? What's he saying, Rush?
I don't know. Where or who are you?
I don't know. What did you say,
sir?
He's
only got a hatchet.
I don't know. Oh, is that shot?
I got hit by a zombie, so I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know what's happening, man. I hear, like, we heard MG shots just a second ago.
We had a lot of MG shots.
Yeah, a lot of MG shots. Now there's a man with a hatchet. Let's just go towards the airfield. There's two goats on the hill. Why is a goat on the hill? All right, here's the airfield in front of us. Just follow me, Rush, and we'll go... Oh, what are you doing? Come this way.
Hey, I'm following you.
I know, you just stand on top of a hill, like looking really weird, that's all.
That's okay, Slender Man. That's kind of cool.
Yeah, but if we go behind this way, then we'll go directly to the spooky building which I was at before. We can get a foldable bike back, and in fact, there's no point in getting a foldable bike, but it's cool. So that's the reason, but the buildings should be like right in front of us. Yeah, they are. So the question is there anyone at the airfield?
I don't see any Zeds.
Plus one to that.
Spooky.
Yeah, what's the fuck I was shooting? Right, let's go check out the stuff then. Like, there was 10 dead bodies here before. I don't see any dead bodies now.
We got a UMP.
Oh,
silence.
I'm doing shots from the hill.
Yep.
Go for DMR. Oh, balls. My god. I'm
Let
bleeding.
Me see if I can. I might be able to find a gun here.
I'm bleeding so
back.
Much, man.
Just get inside and you'll
I be am, sorry. I'm fine. It's just I'm bleeding, like, really hard.
Right, I'm going to quickly check if there's a good gun up here, and I'm going to run straight back down if there isn't.
Okay, can you come over and blood bag me? I'm inside the building beside your building.
Alright, there's an AK sort of gun here, so I'm going to bring this down so you can use this. It's got zeroing in everything.
Alright, there we go. So now, our next issue is a man with a DMR on a hill.
I usually press the drop button when I drop shit.
Oh, yeah, he's still on the hill, this fucking guy, man. Yeah, seriously.
Man, he got you.
Yeah, he got me. Again.
Yeah,
me.
Shoot us through these little things.
Alright, just flip back my game, please. And we'll
have you got another one?
Yeah, we'll go see Hiram in a second.
I ain't got another one.
It's my backpack. It's my last blood bag, man. I brought like 4 or 5 with us and I've used them all. How did we manage that?
What a knobhead. Why is he doing this to us?
I don't know.
Why does he not want to talk?
This is why I don't like the sniping on a hill thing. I like just being down and personal. If you're on a hill, I don't, like, you know, from a person who's getting shot at point of view, I don't know where the fuck this guy's gonna go. Who's that guy?
I have no fucking
what's
idea.
What's the guy who's shooting us from a hill?
I don't know. It's a pretty powerful gun. Make sure he's dead.
He's definitely dead. Yeah, I just have to reload quickly because I can't get blood back for some reason. Rush just blood bagged me. You guys seen that, but it didn't do anything, so... But that's okay. We might have killed the guy who was... Oh, shit. There's lots of zombies.
Yeah.
Well, we might have killed the guy who was shooting us. No, it's a DMR. Unless he's got DMR on his backpack. I don't know. We'll check.
Could do.
Check in a
looks
second.
Decked.
He does look pretty decked. I don't know why he looks decked, but he's got an M4A1 custom, though. Custom holo. He's got a fishing pole, GPS, he's got a shovel.
Has he got blood bags?
No, of course he doesn't. Oh. He's a lone wolf, why would he need blood bags? Let's see, does he have a DMR? He's got an M24, yeah, it was probably...
He could have been that guy.
He may have run out of ammo. He shot quite a lot of shots. He's got
a
camo
net.
Yeah, he's got no ammo. Wait, actually, mate, in his primary...
Double check, because if he's got no ammo...
Yeah, he's got some ammo.
Oh, right, like, it still could have been him.
Okay, well, you take a backpack, because it's ownage.
Yeah, what do I look like, anyway?
You look really cool. That's Black Ops glove and Rush's got right there. It's hot.
I've got some Takistani bandit clothing if you want it.
I still need my blood rush. I never got that.
Do you want me to just relog? Yeah, relog.
Oh. Gosh, I'm going to go over a hill.
You sure? Well,
yeah, let's go over. Let's just investigate.
I'm on half health, so...
I'm 60%. Just... You know, that's a good percent. I need some painkillers, really. You got painkillers?
Yeah, I do. I picked some off this guy. Okay. I'll put him in this pile over here.
Right, just...
I can give him.
I really want to go uphill. Just give me him quick.
Yeah, I can give him to
you. That guy's shooting too much. He's making me too excited.
Give painkillers.
Oh, you sure?
All right, yeah. We'll
beautiful.
Get him.
Right, did you see how you pop for pills?
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Popping pills.
Yeah, probably was a guy who was shooting us. He was so upset that I didn't kill us. He just ran down and fucking died. We look cool.
That's what I'd do anyway.
Oh.
There we go.
Getting closer, Rush. I was to our right?
Yep.
Right.
You're running right at it.
Epic. I've got really good ears. Just like you.
Me too.
Or maybe we've both got really bad ears. Oh.
That's quite close.
That is quite close. I just expect to see him like right here, just chilling out. And now I'm going to go like, I'm going to say my name is Bond, James Bond, and I'm going to shoot him in the head. Just wait, watch. Oh. Shit. Actually, no. I'm not sure about the James Bond idea anymore. There's two people really close. Unless they're both friends. I don't know.
Let's have a look.
Let's have a look, you see. Stay frosty, Rush. We're like right in front of us, man. Where are you?
I'm just on the peak of the hill. I'm not far behind you.
Okay.
We could step on him here, so being really... Oh yeah, they're shooting each other. I thought I was taking shots.
Shit, I see one.
Zombie right. Oh, yeah.
That's one. Where's the other guy? I don't know where the other guy is.
The other guy was on the other side of the road, wasn't he?
Are you sure?
I think so. Zombie coming over.
I've got no fucking idea. I don't like first person anymore.
No, me neither. Let's just run.
Run! I want to do a James Bond thing. Alright, we'll investigate in a second, okay? He's definitely dead.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, I love the smoke. It's so spooky. On a scale of 1 to spooky, how spooky is this map?
Pretty spooky. Especially now it's getting night.
Yeah. Alright. I wish I could. In fact, this USP's got a flash out, and that's gonna look so hot when it's nighttime. Ooh. Right, can you blood bag me quickly anyway?
I'll try.
Oh, what's your HP?
52. You need it more.
No, I don't. But I'll take it.
It doesn't matter if I die.
Well, I've got the M24 though, so.
Exactly.
In fact, if we clear out this place, we're doing this for a reason. There's actually a lot of blood bags in this area. So, yeah, maybe we'll get some blood bags from down here.
Looks to me.
Where's this other guy though? Shit, there's a zombie up there. I don't know, man. He could be dead. Maybe, were they shooting each other, do you think, or what?
I definitely think so. I thought the other guy was on the other side of this little road here.
Okay, I'm going to loot this guy. He's got a fucking AK-103 sniper. A lot of accessories. USP. A Mark 48 model custom in his backpack. Seriously, Rush, take this shit, man.
You
I'm going to take his backpack, though. Just because it's bigger than mine. Just don't sit beside me for now. I don't like this.
Yeah, move back a little bit.
Okay.
So what do you want me to take? The sniper. The AK sniper.
No,
I'll take the AK sniper.
Where's M24 gone?
Oh,
shit!
Getting shot.